Yeah, Logan. I jumped him. Try. Good shot. Oh, what's up, man? How are you, man?
How are you?
Good, good. Yeah. I think the playoffs start tomorrow, right?
Yeah, you got a game tomorrow.
Yeah. You know what stinks is Miles got a game with his varsity team at the same time, so he won't make the first playoff game here. It is horrible, man.
You guys got enough?
They should, I think. I let Kyle know a few days ago so he can work on, I don't know, fillers and checking out the, I think they have enough, but it's going to be tight. Like, it's going to be like 5 or 6, but it is what it is. And that Bedeen team is pretty strong. Who knows?
Yeah,
maybe they'll be shorthanded.
With them.
Yeah, we did. We definitely did. Do you help make those schedules or something? Because I know.
I don't do nothing with the schedule.
Lucky you, right? It sounds like a headache.
It's the guy that makes the schedules.
Yeah, I was going to say, because it doesn't seem like he really watches them on TV or anything, right? He just goes by records or something?
Score? Scores mostly.
Yeah.
He watches.
He can, yeah. Right, with that.
Scores, though.
Okay. Yeah. With the kids, man, they are a handful, bro.
What do you mean?
I don't know, just having young kids, you know? You got to, like, do a lot of things. Take care of them and stuff, you know?
You talking about, like, my kids?
Yeah,
players.
Your kids. Oh, I'm talking about, I'm sorry, yeah. Yeah, that's right. You got kids in all angles, actually. No, but yeah. Even like your own kids, you know?
Yeah, man. I got 2 full-time jobs.
Yeah.
You know the deal.
Yeah, exactly, man. So picking up a team could be a headache for sure. I imagine.
Yeah, I just haven't found the right spot, though, either.
Yeah, no, I know what you mean. I'm glad you hooked him up to stuff with Kyle. They have fun with him.
That's good.
Yeah, big time, you know? I think that's what it's all about now. Yeah, Mark. Tonight for DBA or whatever, but we're giving that one a rest now.
Are you?
Yeah.
Was Don the coach?
No, he wasn't. he wasn't even last year, actually. His assistant, I guess, varsity coach from the high school there. We just didn't like this year, and there's a lot of hero ball players and kids who don't believe in the team concept, so. No, it's. I think we're just going to stay more. This varsity league seems to have them pretty occupied, so we'll see. Yeah. You still got that team out of like Little Egypt or whatever? You got like a team you had for a little while, or maybe that old one.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they're in college now.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Yeah. That was the last real team you kind of stuck with. Yeah, those kids were good.
Yeah, we had a nice team.
Yeah, I believe it.
A couple kids are playing college right now.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Good for them.
Yeah, there was something there. We had the gear.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, right.
So, yeah, it was definitely. Definitely. But grooming other ones for the team, you know. Mark, there we go. Two, I see. Seven is open for three, so. I know I've seen the car there.
Okay.
I know I've seen their car there at the rec center.
They're in COVID, they were here all the time.
Yeah, yeah. What's that town right there? The one they had.
Capital?
Yeah, and some of his students went on to play really good. So then, is the coach of Woodbridge High School now?
Okay.
Nice, nice, nice. Tell you right.
The 1 year that I coached him.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah,
talking got rid of that hitch in his shot, you were saying, right?
Did he have a hitch?
All kids had a hitch at one point. Yeah. I don't know. That's definitely had a hitch.
That was a smooth run.
Yeah.
We'll start next year.
He even starts on that.
Yeah,
so
that's what I'm saying. He's starting, right?
We'll see. But yeah, like you kind of want to hold off. You got those friends that started lifting way too early, and you think maybe they could have grown, or their shoulders have been wider or something.
Yeah.
So definitely push-ups and pull-ups, you know, that sort of calisthenic
but
stuff.
But no, now that he's sophomore.
Yeah. I should start hitting him, huh?
It's going to be pretty.
Do you have a program or something?
I can't tell you how many kids, by the they don't do late and they start working out. They're like, one of the kids. I could have graduated. The biggest regret is not getting in the weight room and building the body.
Yeah, right.
Get stronger.
Right, because that's what that next level is doing.
100%.
Yeah.
How can you able to get to his spot?
Yeah, right.
Well, that's great.
Yeah, that's great.
He looks like
he's cut. Yeah, he's definitely
like,
cut underneath.
He's got good tone, you know?
Yeah. But that's basically all we really do is calisthenics. So.
That's good.
I got to look at that. That space, I always think of what could have been great there, like physical therapy. Now, you guys had a physical therapy. You had a candy shop in that empty corridor or whatever.
Yeah.
Then you would think maybe like one-on-one weight training, but how much? You got to charge a lot to afford that, right?
It looks like, that's funny timing. It looks like we're going to be able to make that a weight room. We're in literal talk right now.
Oh, yeah.
We're emailing back and forth.
It's big enough to have just the essential machines, and you have two or three kids at a time, obviously. You're not going to have a big gym.
Yeah, right. People would like that, though.
Yeah, definitely. Yep. Almost like a friend still, and that's really what's going to get half the kids to do it.
Yep.
Because they don't want to go alone. They don't even know how to do it.
Yeah, well, that's right.
Yeah. Almost. Good shot.
I'll be back down a little bit. I'm heading back to the deck.
All right, Johnny. Thank you. There we go. Supposed to be fair. Yeah, Mark. Good take. Good take. Yeah, Ronnie. Oh, Logan. Logan. There you go, Logan. Yeah. And one. All right. There you go. Almost. Good save. Oh, you had him on your hip, man. Nice, go. Catch the ball. Bang. Thank you. 7, 8. Come on. Keep moving, White. Awesome, Brody. There you go, keep moving it. Oh, good follow, good follow. Yep, there we go. Nice shot, Mark.
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh. Keep moving it. Oh, never mind. Oh, a tough shot. Hey, keep it up, White. Gotta stay aggressive. There you go, Mark. There you go, Mark. Way to work, Mark. Yeah, keep moving, White. There you go, hit it. That's a good shot, Ronnie. There you go, Samir. There you go, Samir. Stay aggressive, Samir. Keep moving, White. Keep moving, White. Stay aggressive, White. There you go. Nice, Ronnie. Hit it. All right, Logan, good shot. Way to get up, Ronnie. There we go. Nice. Nice. All right. Way to cut, Logan. Keep moving, White. Stay aggressive, White. Even though we're winning by. There you go. Oh, and one. There you go, buddy. Johnny, way to work. All right, let's go, bro. Hey, oh, shoot down. Come on, Mark. Nice shot, nice shot. Good shot, Mark. Go, Ronnie. Nice. Good take. Good idea. Good hard. Let it rain. Keep moving, White. Oh, in the face. Nice shot, Mark. Attaboy, Logan. Good release. Nice quick release. Frustration, getting beat by a lot. They're getting picked a lot on the dribbles, so they're getting rougher on their end to make up for it a little bit. You know how that goes. Thank you.